My experience here at MHS, especially in TL, has been both amazing and memorable.
The Transitional Living Program is all about making sure that our students are prepared for life after MHS.
It's a place where we encourage our students to be independent, equipping them with the tools to successfully face the challenges ahead.
TL's value is based in the practice of the lessons learned throughout the student's journey at MHS.
And TL is that opportunity for them to figure out on their own without someone having to tell them when to do it all the time or how to do it all the time.
Our seniors can practice vital life skills, interpersonal skills.
The TL experience was overall a great experience, and it taught me more about responsibility.
And, you know, managing your own schedule to make everything work.
And we had to come up with meal plans.
You are able to go shopping.
I've been taught how to budget my money and how to have effective communication skills.
Self-reflection, personal growth.
And most importantly, they learn how to hold themselves accountable.
You'll learn to coexist with your apartment mates and to come up with compromises on living conditions.
Health habits and community living are essential to living after MHS, whether that be post-secondary, military, or the world of work.
It allows students to grow.
This is basically a foundation where you can start your adult life.
We do this by giving them more freedoms as well as more responsibilities.
At MHS, staff are always there to support our students. But TL is the first stepping stone for our students to trust in their own ability as adults.
The TL staff is there for support.
My MHS experience is good because of the conversations I have with my TL staff.
And really form close bonds and relationships with peers that go on for a lifetime.
All of this comes together to create an experience that hopefully makes our seniors feel confident in themselves and their abilities.
TL as a whole has been an eventful experience that has taught me many things for my future.
I think it's like a great taste of what's life after MHS.
And I thank MHS for enabling that opportunity and that self-agency.